outside the country, there is a demand. Slowly, food habits are changing. People are preferring fish, prawns, this type of seafood. In this occasion, sky is the limit for imagination. If you can bring best practices all over the world, and also if you can go in a big way for fish production and aqua production, this will be the greatest achievement. One side, food habits are changing. For that, we are supplying better quality food for our people for nutrition. And at the same time, if we export aqua in a big way, automatically we are going to get foreign exchange reserves in a big way for our country. This is a very good contribution for the nation building. You are all aware, all farmers from different states, India is moving very fast now. Other countries, there is a stagnation. Japan, there is no growth. Even America, it is only 2-3%. Even Europe, growth is very limited or negative growth. Even in China, there is a diminishing trend today. Only the country which is growing rapidly, India, another 2-3 years, we are going to grow double-digit growth rate. It is going to happen. This is the biggest achievement. What I am requesting all of you, we are in an inspiring time. And at the same time, all sectors are growing, either agriculture, industry, service sector. In agriculture, maximum potential, double-digit growth rate, even sometimes doubling the production is possible only in aqua. If you can provide good rules and regulations, and also timely decision making, and also permissions, and loans, and insurance, and also some more encouragement, our farmers are very capable to produce or double the production. I am very happy. Even this time I am requesting our MPEDA chairman, they have to give subsidy for Andhra farmers also. Recently, because Andhra farmers are very strong, and also we are doing better than other farmers, they are not giving subsidy. I am requesting them to consider subsidy for new entrants and also new farmers. Ultimately, this conference is going to take place 3 days. I am requesting all Andhra farmers and also processors and also exporters, you sit together. Our officers will be here. We'll go through all the proceedings. Finally, after this meeting, we are going to evolve a policy which will consider all problems what you have mentioned here. Ultimately, I want to see aquaculture will grow double digit and also 10 years, 10 times growth. That is